I, we got history, yeah, yeah. And when you're alone, do you say my name? Or you say her name?
Post-deadlift interview, where?
Literally about 20 seconds post then. No time to fucking chill out.
Oh, we're here with the fantastic Harry Davies. How are you feeling?
It's gonna run out of space.
Yo, the back gates though. Oh, damn, bro. Alright, I just got finished eating. I literally had to slam down like a lot of food in like half an hour. I got about 1,000 calories down. Bowl of cereal, bowl of beans, so it's literally like 9:30. We're going to the gym very early today. Just gonna get ready for the gym now, and then we'll be off. Got push today, I've got flat bench, and then we've got a shoulder focused push session, so let's get it.
What? Imagine I got in the car and I turned my lights on.
Wait, the whole time? Didn't realise?
No.
But everyone was looking at you, like, why the fuck is this dickhead's on?
I know.
So much. I'm just gonna have to.
No, it's okay, bro. We'll be fine, bro. Just do it, bro.
Wait, I'm just gonna take safety precautions, because if I need to spit it out, I'm gonna like.
Bro, why would you need to spit it out?
Because you know what I'm like, bro.
Just open the door. You just like, flick the handle and open the door.
Yeah, what I'm saying is, if that was in between my legs and I tried to do that, the whole tub would be upside down.
Oh, that looks fucking revolting, bro.
Wait, that batch.
So what?
It was just, foamy.
Nice.
No, it was foamy.
Oh, shit's funny. This guy just glitched. Was he fucking Penelope Von Schwitz from Wreck-It Ralph, bruv?
Oh, yo, what the fuck? This guy.
Yeah, look this guy like that.
How do you remember
him? You know that little bitch that goes, every fucking 5 minutes in the film. I don't know what's happening to me, Ralph.
Ralph!
Penelope!
Nah, kids, I'll throw up, man. Stop. Not 2 years in a row now.
Paradise with a nasty bad.
suck me in the smoke, breathe me in and let me go. Sing to your heart to find you. Open up your eyes till you're blinded by the lies, so you can see what you do. Restless every time we start.
Charlie's got paid 50 quid for fuel, bruv. That's a fat L. Damn. That was actually a really good session, man. It was quite early. Like, we literally got to the gym at like 10. It's now like just gone 12. It's really good. I'm starting to like kind of prefer. What's he looking at? I'm starting to like kind of prefer training before school, because when I have periods 4 and 5, I can train before school. And it's actually quite nice. Like, I don't know, it's just a bit different and I do like it. Obviously I'm not as strong because like it's earlier, so I haven't got as many calories in, so like my compounds don't feel as quick. And as you saw, they definitely weren't. Like my 100 3x3 wasn't as fast as I wanted it to be. And because of that, I'm gonna, for my next couple push-ups, I'm gonna keep doing 100 3x3 until I kind of, until I see if something's getting quicker and I'm happy with how it moves. But yeah, today, what are you doing?
My wallet feels 50 quid fucking lighter, bruv.
50 fucking quid to fill this shit box up, bruv.
£50.
That is actually fucking peak, bruv.
Had to put my card in the machine and put my pin in. I was like, what the fuck is my pin, bruv?